When women perform songs, we ensure it's promoting the objectifying of women. It is in my estimation far more urgent than similar messages coming from men. While a man is creating lyrics, directly or whatever, are merely instructions or indications from the outside. Coming from a woman, however, we are seeking to establish our identity. This is precedent. This is a reflection of our destiny. I have listened with concern to females admitting publicly that they don't allow their own children to be exposed to their own beauty. If you do not think you affect others, why would you let your own children be exposed to their own? When a woman who has been ordained by life itself as a bearer of it, uses a public forum to promote through music the taking of life because of sexual or orientation. That is exercising the power to shape society. I don't know if this society is shaping one of one, but we are shaping it. We prefer to take all of our society's fears, weaknesses, and insecurities. We marry each other in all hypocritical, moral, and theoretical societies. And use them in song to incite mass fear, which results in the ostracizing and sometimes harming of those who dare to be friends. This is most evident in the ongoing feud between the dancehall and LGBT communities. That homophobia, has been a promotion by me is an understatement. Even some of our artists who claim to be humanitarian and who hide behind commercial labels promote bigotry and a variety of human rights violations. The music that once gave hope and spread messages of peace and love, now merely judges, condemns, and provokes. We all agree that when we are socialized, is not where we want to be, and where we're headed, if we continue on this path, is not where we want to go. New ways of expressing the same old mindset will not result in a new outcome. Getting different results requires real change. It demands new something different. We can't use all the things we create the same image and expect to get a different product. I challenge all who claim one change to be the change of peace. By harnessing the power of our music and having it reflect that change. So many of us are paying I can't pardon some of how many times we have been in discussion with people within my industry. And they all express the same disdain for some of the trends that are developing in music right now. Everybody describes the atmosphere in the music industry like something that is being perpetrated on us by no aliens. We have not done anything at all with that era. And our music just collapsed around us. Our society collapsed around us. You have been guilty of it too. Many times I've been asked by fans and supporters, coming like our fans, friends, supporters, how can we, I've heard a term, being on radio. I don't think radio is there. But that person, what is on the radio? What is sustained on the radio? It's not a mystery. Radio is kept alive by financing provided by advertisements, right? Advertisers want to advertise their product to the biggest audience. You, that's where you're coming. You're tuning in to listen. If I'm going to listen, and then we throw our arms up in the air and we look around and we're not confused with this. What's happening? Why is it still going on? Because we're doing it. Remember, the inspiration of the one that expressed publicly acquires the capacity to become the motivation of many. It is in the best interest of the collective for every individual to motivate consciously and responsibly. did not manage all three of the children, did not have any time. But that's not the case of our very own dad, and your children are going to run in a while, but it is in my best interest to make sure that your children will be people I can depend on for safety. I'm thankful you.